Oh, well.
I'll poop. One moment. Okay, there we go. Y'all saw nothing. Anyways. Potato. Pretty sure I messed up the stats on that one, but you know what? I remember nothing of who those were supposed to go to. Why have you gone back to accuracy? Magic accuracy. Welcome, Bulk. That is sped. Now then, how far in the red was I? Not that bad this year. Last year wasn't good. Then you go. You go explore. You are a new exploring goblin. How much shall we make? What's bed? Pete. One who desires attack. Research. Go explore again, exploring gremlin. Continue exploring. So both needs vacation. Not in current area. Then we have one for magic and sped. Sped time. Okay. You need vacation. Are there anyone else who needs a vacation that I should know about? Me. Fair enough, Milk. So how are you doing today? Milk. Understandable. I want to say that's the third. Do you have any plans for the day? That was magic and speed, yeah. At the moment, no. Fair enough. You had to know the demon research bookshelf is still out working. Okay, so you need a vacation. You're fine. And you to the one vacation destination. Can I expand? Yes. Demon tears. Here's at the gun, sword swinging D. Sulfur rope, ancient wood. Nice. But how is your day going, Milk? Here we go with that. I'm back from vacation. That's a wand. Any plans for the weekend? Well, for me, it's just work. As pretty normal. But, yeah. So fairly soon. Ah, thank you for the hydrate jubilation. Fairly soon, approximately half of the shop is gonna need to go on vacation, which is gonna be wonderful. SC Jubilation is laughing evilly. And then bulk. Bulk sell. Accurate speed, accuracy, and attack. Well, let's get one very bad accuracy and attack weapon. Keep seeing the new whooper. Yes. So much just a muddy boy. Yes. Yes. The whooper is good. You gotta go too. Yes, a smushy lad. Yes. Knock. Oh, I know who's there. The only spud who makes knock knock jokes with me. Who's there? It's me. Why am I be bothering? New money. Aw. You know I'm ready. Yes. Oh, it's good because I'm ready too. Again, my cut! Alright, cut! Here, I should have enough. Do you have enough? Yay! Keep it up. You see that starch? Not threaten me! Less than an hour to work faster! Also, let it slip back there. The wheel set doesn't have, we'll use its wheels, yes. Can we do it? Alright, go bye! Okay, how much was that? 1,500. Okay. Yes. I'm still flabbergasted by the fact that some have wheels. In all honesty. And the wheels are useless. Yes. Ready for it to go vroom. Yes. Even if it didn't even... like... even if it didn't even... smelling kids. Get a dog buddy over here and them. Okay, so your max. Even if it. Okay, words. Even if it didn't, like, go vroom all the way. Even if it just made the noises? $38,000, yeah. Urge Cutlass. Okay, I think that's everyone in this area. Nope. Well, I have one for you. One for you. And you still exist. Okay, so this thing isn't gonna be all that speedy, but you know what? Go, Bulk! And then what do? We make another one. There's a blocky chicken standing by the road. Tap, tap, swipe, tap, tap. No, don't do it, Chicky, listen. Follows your command and maneuvers waits for traffic. Golden Egg for you as a thanks. Wait, your accuracy and speed. You're gonna see an attack. You are the potato I'm looking for. A new job tomorrow. Woo! Good! Good for you! I am proud of you! You got this! Outside of going in at 6:45. Understandable. Get up uber early, yeah. That's not gonna be a fun one. Go research. The machines are running amok today, arm yourselves. I'm not preparing for that one. Fine, Rayquil. Okay, this thing isn't gonna be very speedy. Give it a brisk. Brisk, but still slow. Well, I highly doubt this crew is going to do far better with attack. You know what? Let's do that. Let's compensate. One, two. That's a three! Okay, you get over there and help them. But I wish you the best of luck in adjusting to your new schedule. And that's three. Time to forge additional. Additional gun. Yes. Softly hums with energy. You know what, let's go all in on the accuracy. Well, we're all sold out. Accuracy. Oh snap, potato babies. Missed this game, but I don't like where I am debt-wise. Been a while since I've been able to pop in. I'm doing okie dokie. How be you? I am winning. I think. Bulk needed a vacation. I've had better days. I see. I hope it gets better soon. Our good bean. Who deserves the good day. Thanks, me and know you. Joke's on you. I can say you too. Gremlin emotes. You can't stop me, you have a good day too. You know what? Why not? Unnecessarily. Boosted. Deadly boosted. Then there was one that was attack and spend. I can now forge the shoopity boopity shoop. Yay. Boopity shoopity noop the boops doop. You know what? I should have them level up. Oh no, you're supposed to be over there. Oh no, we done hacked up the spear. Don't worry, I can fix this. This is fine. Sweetie or West. I mean, I make the most accurate weapons in the West, but... yeah. Explore, I don't want to have to deal with you. So we've maxed out some of their levels. Then we go with this. You know what? Let's make whatever this is. Oh, that's who this is for. $10,000! Oh well. Our previous weapon was blessed by the gods. And yet they have seen fit to smite this one. the apple. Oh well. You aren't supposed to be over there anyway. Yes. Yes. But do you have any plans for the day, Liz? Okay, do we want to go to the tree? Or the ocean? Babysitting, fair enough. And that's about it. Understandable. I don't have enough tickets to unlock. I can unlock that. Okay, so we need magic. Oh no, what a horrible advertisement for that weapon. Oh well. I'm not selling weapons there anyway. I just have them placed there to get experience. Despite the fact that they doesn't really fit. All our potatoes sound like they're dying. Millennium Witch Doctors holds the strength of the wild. Okay. What time is it? It's time for gun. No bulk. Bulk, don't boost the magic bulk. Bulk, look what you've done to its stats, Fred. Do that. Why are you here? We don't need the magic gun. Wizard with the gun isn't out yet. Okay, and now we sell. Then we move on to the next one. to the reindeer. Oh no. I don't know why I did that. That gives me no fame reward. Well, enjoy your shuriken, sir. Here's the only weapon you're gonna get. And enjoy your gun. Okay, so we have one per attack. Accuracy. Attack. Attack them potatoes. Go forth. Good sale, 38,000. Anyways, just research the things, researcher. Something. Speak to it, or summon your inner dog whisperer and try to understand it. And it's going to take care of itself. Grateful to you for caring. That'll be the day. It'd be fine. I'd be a tad tired, but... Oh dear lord, it's overtaking. Help! The boost! Hello again! The day be good. Okay. Our boost came at... Our boost somehow screwed the stats, Fred. Reheat the noodle. Duly noted. I shall reheat the noodle. Who the heck? Gun mage. Goes weapon shopping. It go well. As far as I can tell, at least. Yes. You know, doing potato things. creating weapons to kill God. As one does. Yes. I mean, what else do you call this? Meanwhile, I don't like this person. Can I unlock this? I cannot. Yes. Let's send him to the cold land. I have completely forgotten what I was going for. Speed and magic. Oh. Yep. Yeah, it's been banished to the cold. Meanwhile, it is time to become speed. Wasn't the tad a so good tent? Yes. Can't stop swinging, but I have a great idea to make her stop. Well, I mean, I already have the weapon. This is just one of the ones that I just kinda have. Thanks, now I can go on my quest. Well, I'm pretty sure we just helped someone commit a murder. Oh well. That's just how it do be sometimes. Shrug emote. Yes, exactly. You know. Yeah, some casual accidental complicity in murder. Just like that sometimes. That is sometimes merely how it do be. Murder. It happens. Put that on a shirt. See how many people get mad at you. Yes. Growl Ogre Might. has just attack and speed. Okay, so this is... Okay. Plus attack and speed. Can I unlock? I lack sufficient resources. Anyways. Attack. Oh, you're ready. Use. Waiting at the door. Good, continue. Okay, we can continue. Now Bulk is the salesman. You. Go research, Goblin. Research. Piercy, accuracy, magic. Blossom, smells of grass when fired. Yeah, see, let me see. Concentrate on improving our weapons. Okay. So we made about 100,000. Yeah, I'd say we can wantonly research things. Go, make it dazzling. Dazzling Spring Blossom is actually not a bad name. Maybe, I don't know. Sell things. Go, Bulk. I choose you. Then what do we do? Everyone's already in the position. Oh. The recipe legendary in this area. Okay, so we continue. He's an artisan, so I'm surprised that we're even getting the, like, 3 to 4. Bed and magic. Tekken's bed. I still can't make one of those. I don't know how to get that. Good morning, though. How are you doing? I'm okay, thank you for the shout-out. That seems to be the pattern today. Forge Mithril Bow. Now go research the research. Do the researching, research gremlin. Attack. Or do you have any plans for the day, Belle? Okay, so we have a wand. Well, that came at the worst possible time. That plus one bonus! Yay! Beautiful day, everyone is actually motivated to work. Go. Deliver. making me this. Got a $12,000 fame reward. We have received an additional travel pass. Can I unlock the final area? No. Heck in accuracy. How are you all doing? Do you have any potatoes? Okay, so Bulk needs vacation. I can now forge the Predator. Get 'em. Yes. I'll get them with our knife. That guy's level 69, nice. Just getting breakfast and getting something set up that I need works. That's fair. I think I might have enough to sell things here. Otherwise I could just sell something random that I've made. Two. That's attack and speed. Okay, is there anyone else who needs a vacation that I should know about? Y'all hit up the magic. Bulk is back. Yay. Much like the pack, the Bulk is back. Go. Okay, so you need a vacation. You need a vacation And you need a vacation. You also need a vacation, but you're going on vacation elsewhere. Because I need to sell things in that area. Thank you for the posture check and the hydration jubilation. I still have everything set up. Let's make... Yes. Let the shop be out. Okay. We're almost there. I'm just... You know, gonna wait. Artisan, which means you do accuracy. Y'all should do fine there. Okay, the bulk should be good to sell. Go. Oh, that's the vacation button. Go, bulk. Sell the world. I appear to have made too many guns. I need to do the axe, that's what I need to do. That improves attack speed, accuracy, and magic. Share their knowledge. Thank you, aliens! I guess. This year's Golden Hammer Awards is magical, most accurate, and the bestest. Well, let's see if we win things. No, that's buying materials. Will we win completely legitimately and honestly like last year? We'll see. Attack! And sped. Hmm? Accuracy and magic. And then he really likes that one. Oh, this has been damaged. The gods decided to bless one and smite the other. Then what do? But we make another. Oh, is this Patat's shop? It used to be. I run it now. Your name, son? Me. That is grandson. Great deal larger than the baby potato you were when I. I mean, when he last saw you. Well, the boss, he saw me as baby potato. Mr. Hero, I'm looking to get a weapon made today. You're smooth, changing subject like that, but hey, whatever floats your boat, what can I get you? Specifically one called the Blacksmith's Heart. Look like. Oh. First day here, that's simple. Say this was top to shop? I did. Going to make the dirk. This isn't to turn down a request, no matter how small. For grandpa. Good. Cost much, will it? Just wait. You say yes, thank you. Back to my shop by tomorrow. Please have it ready. Can't make this weapon. Yeah, I've no game right to making weapons free. Keep make. It. That's not how we run business. Swift never made. Do I don't see what's wrong. Don't forget it runs 99.9%. No, but you're a customer. Beam. That's an order. We're going to make it. Okay, so Grandpa apparently is not dead, and he also kind of looks like Sonic the Hedgehog. I don't know why I think that, but he just does to me. Blissful Dirks. Get that EXP. Clearly, this thing needs to be boosted for speed. Need the weapon. You come through. Do I owe you? Me, remember you bargained for it. Just ask. There's no anyway. Go, take it and go. I hope it serves you well. Actually, all of a sudden, I didn't do anything wrong, did I? It came that I shouldn't be making. You weren't paying. And I could make one, so that's why I won't. Goes to my heart. Funny, jerk with fancy name. But Dirk, it's the first weapon I forged in my life. That's you to me. I'm afraid my successor would say Beam. What? Not the hero, I'm your grandpa, Patata. Okay, I guess I'm a hero in a sense, but yes, I'm Patata, I'm alive. Dead, that's what your force said. If I get distance from the land, I can't die. And he pushed me down the mountain into the Misty Valley. Thanks, X and Lava, I'm potato because I just rolled down. The hard part was getting back up. Not that I moved, had a young potato smith working for him. He died and I inherited a job. The move was a good idea, though, and it wakes me. He's moved. Bad idea where I'm concerned. Find an empty shop with poop stains all over. We got another reach to find you. What's to get here? Oh, potato dog. The things poop a lot. They're pretty disgusting. Hope you didn't get oh. Yes, I did. He came in one day and smiths like him. I bet you in real life I had no reason not. Did he blow potato to claim I inherited your shop? Loads of other games? See for what happened. You know better? Assassins, I put his beel cord and boil instant potatoes for a fee. Larry keeps rushing us through all this time. Yes, he doesn't care about blacksmithing, he just wants the money. The shop and then you're one. Two. That's true, then I'm an onion. Humbug. Heck, could you get shot back from him? Make a great weapon because you can, for people who need it. Doesn't 99.9% of the shop. Do this together, Grandpa. What? No! If you're 46 yourself, he knows I'm alive, I'll really be a boiled potato. Jake, shot back from you for a sec, I'm just me. I'm just asking him. Very good indeed. The hood. You. Go research. This was magic and speed. Yep. It is time to become speed. And how are all of you doing? 42,900. Anyways, bulk. Go sell things. We require additional speed. Ah. Take this gun. Take... Wait. You take the axe, stop! Now forge the Candle Whisperer. I sacrifice Skidney to see the Door of Truth. Equivalent exchange. Okay. Well, that isn't who I meant to send, but you know what? It worked out. Go on vacation in the snowland as punishment. Need to talk. I'm really hurry today, so you need to get that run prepared right away. Michelle. Do we have to take out somewhere? Yes, wait, I mean, no. Wait, contracts. I know you're a potato murderer. Potatoes just because someone pays you to. And tried to kill my grandfather. Thank you so much. And mounts on bounce. Ah, so you did try to kill him. And money, and then you realize no one actually was left in shop to make weapons. Not me, and know if I'm good at making weapons. And that's all I'd say. No, I thought I'd have to give you credit. Now the Eden shop belongs to me. Price I want. Okay, I'll give you 500 search. You know, that's even less than what my shoes cost. Wear shoes, you don't have feet. Pay for one meal, maybe? Fresh air, water, and sunshine. Three. Not enough. Give your choice, pick one. Not enough. I can do this all day. I'm giving you no more than 12,000 starch. Fine. You any lower, that's better of you, agent. Mentor, friend. You were wrong. Nope, don't you even give me the starch I asked for. I'm ready, just you wait and see. Well, I will. Promise you'll regret it. Back to range for a sec. I'm heavily in debt. Back now? Look next to you. Should've been thinking of retiring. Found out the Misty Valley together, so I to send the shop over to. That I remember. Son I hadn't seen since he was a baby potato. Me, right? Yes, we went to Glotions and Relations while you were growing up, but I think I may come. Help you. Possible? Research that you have not discovered. Basically incredible. Do that. Then let's go. I keep accidentally skipping dialogue and I apologize for that. You! Research! Okay, what all do I even have? Cutlass, Butcher, yeah. Then you go bulk. Then it's time for sped. Break. Getting lots of jobs. Yes, take this gun. Take this axe. Take that sword. Now forge harpoon. Yarg. And they already want me to go to the next region. I haven't even unlocked everything. Keep exploring, exploring, goblin. Just keep exploring. I think I found enough time to sell these. One. Two. Dang it, I made two swords again. Help. I have accidents. Help, I accidentally made a sword. You know, I wasn't expecting the guy to, like, swords, axes, and then rifles. Yes, my ruthless pandering has paid off. Oh dang, I sold that to the wrong person. Oh well. Keep suffering. Yes, sir. It's last laugh. Now what else can I make? Go. Yes, do the researching, research goblin. Okay, fine, you can go on vacation and stop suffering. Oh, that's some good vacation. What? Red one, looks wild mushroom. Eat it! Consume. Bulk looks utterly terrified. Welcome back. Now continue to explore. Oh, that's a pretty one. Anyways. Do the researching, research goblin. But anyways, 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 yep, I'm off to work. Have fun. I need to be off to work too. But you have a nice day. Me brain. Oh dear lord, there's nobody on again, that I know. Okay. Let us see. Stupidest. I see no one and particularly well. I don't know. I also don't have much time to like stick around and chat for someone new, so I... You know what? We did read this first recently, but you know what? Here's the raid message if you have a sub. Here's the raid message if you don't. Oh, have a lovely day, night, evening, whatever time it is for you. Appreciate your subs. And I hope to see you all next time, which... probably gonna be Monday. Where I'll probably be continuing with Ganon, and I'm gonna try to get a schedule out. Granted, I've been trying to do that for the past year, but we'll see. Okie dokie, have a good night. Bye-bye.